And that breaking news this afternoon, the Iowa men's basketball team is losing another player to the transfer portal, Patrick McCaffery, the son of head coach Fran McCaffery, announcing the move today after 5 seasons. Patrick has 1 remaining year of eligibility. Sports director Rick Coleman will have more on McCaffery's transfer coming up tonight on the news at 6.